dedicated to you, Daisy.
I'm tired of dying.